Now your certified storm ready forecast from NBC 25.
Certainly was cold outside this morning. Maybe had a little bit of frost to scrape off the windshields, but warmed up nicely. The winds lighten up a very nice feel to the air today, especially compared to yesterday. Here's a live look at downtown Flint via NBC 25 Skycam, and after an almost perfectly sunny day, a few clouds are moving through right now. In fact, on the satellite radar picture right now, you can see that thin ribbon of cloud stretching from Saginaw down into eastern Genesee County and western Lapeer County. These will continue to make their way to the southeast and out of the picture for tonight, giving us a very clear overnight period. Future cast over the next 24 hours. Not much weather going on tonight into tomorrow, just clear skies, but we will have a little bit of a south and southeasterly component to the wind, and that will keep temperatures from free falling the way they did last night. This is 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and you can see we still have lots of sunshine, just a few clouds showing up with the heating of the day. Then as we head into your Thursday at 7 o'clock, we still start out with a fair amount of sunshine mixed in with some clouds, and then as we head towards evening, clouds and even a couple of showers on the west side of the state try to work their way in, although I think we'll stay dry here through Thursday. We could have a little bit of rainfall coming in by Friday. In terms of temperatures tonight, instead of dropping into the 30s, we should stay in the 40s, so a good 5 to 10 degrees warmer than it was last night. Highs tomorrow getting into the 70s to possibly even close to 80 just to the west of us, and then lows dropping into the 50s on Thursday morning, so milder yet, and then highs once again 70s to even some low 80s out there by Thursday afternoon. It was beautiful out there this morning, but chilly. The fog formed out there in Charles neighborhood. He took a picture of the fog here, and this is actually moonlight here shining down on the lake in his neighborhood. Very nice shot that Charles posted to our Facebook page. 46 degrees tonight, light easterly winds becoming southeast tomorrow, highs near 78 with the sunshine continuing. And there's more beautiful weather where that came from. Looking ahead into your Thursday with a high near 80 degrees, a little cooler on Friday, but not bad. Highs near 79. We'll have to keep the umbrellas around though on Friday and Friday night with a cold front coming through. Only slightly cooler behind that front for the weekend, but mostly dry. Highs well into the 70s, and then another chance of rain early next week. But the good news is the weekend is looking dry and for the most part.
Boy, that shot you showed us, I was expecting sunrise, moonlight.
That was actually moonlight, he said.
That was a heck of a shot.
Charles did a great job.
He did.
All right, thanks, Ty.